today either. I need to earn some money and do something with my life. Dinner tonight. I'm going straight to bed.
Wake up! Don't make me come in there, Miller!
What do you want?
The money, Miller! Where is the money?
I don't have any money!
Yeah, I heard it all before, Miller. I don't have the money! I don't have the money! I've heard it before! Now where is my money?
I told you, I don't have any money!
You listen to me, Miller. When I come back and I... Will. You will have the money, or it will be your kidneys paying the price. Do I make myself clear?
There's gotta be a way to make some money. Hello?
I'm here to pick up David Miller.
I am David Miller, but I didn't order a taxi.
I'm here on behalf of the East Ridge Corporation. I'll drive you to our office. We need to get your paperwork in order.
So, I got the job?
Yes, you did. Please come down. We're on a tight schedule. We need to get this sorted before you take the elevator up to the space shuttle you'll use to get to Titan Refueling Station.
Okay, I'm coming.
Thank you.
Hello. I just arrived. I'm David.
Ah, yes. Welcome to Titan Refueling Station. We've been expecting you.
Thank you. Who am I speaking with?
My name is Jack, and I am the manager of this station.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Jack. I'm happy to finally be here.
I'm glad to have you on board. How did you end up here?
To be honest, I really needed the money.
Ah, the truth. The only honest answer.
How did you end up here?
I come from a long line of space workers. Let's get you settled in. You'll find your room in Section A. There should be a sign with your name above the door.
Okay, thank you.
Call me on the radio when you are rested and ready to get some work done.
Could at least have cleaned my room. Hey, Jack. I'm ready to get some work done.
Hey, that's great. How's your room?
It's pretty dirty. Like, it hasn't been cleaned since the last person who lived there.
It's those hopeless robots. They can't do anything right.
So, do you have any work for me?
Yes, quite a lot, actually. First, I need you to go through all the apartments in Section A.
Okay, where is Section A?
That's where you are. I want you to connect all computers in Section A to the network. Each of the five apartments has one, including yours.
Is Is that okay with the people living in them?
Everyone is busy at work, so you shouldn't run into anyone. Your keycard now has access to all the rooms.
What if a computer requires a password?
You will have to figure it out. Just look around. It's probably written down somewhere.
Why do you need the computers to be online?
I need to do a critical system update, which is impossible if the computers are offline.
What's the update for?
Mainly system stability and performance improvements.
It doesn't sound that critical.
Just so you know, we take system stability and performance very seriously around here. Let me know if you run into any problems.
Hello? Testing. Testing.
Hello? Who are you?
I'm David. I just started working here.
Why do you have Sarah's radio?
I found the radio in her room. I am here to connect all computers to the network.
So, you're taking the opportunity to mess around with her stuff?
Oh yeah, you wouldn't believe all the kinky stuff I found here.
Is that right? Like a comms radio?
Yeah, that's pretty much it, unfortunately. I just need to figure out the password for her computer.
Okay. Well, that shouldn't be too hard.
You have a suggestion?
My best guess would be her father's name.
What makes you think it's her father's name?
They were very close. When he passed away, she took it quite hard.
I found a printout from a conversation where she was denied a video call before his passing.
Yeah, that didn't help either. You seem like an okay guy. Take her radio with you. Maybe I can help you with other stuff as well.
I can't just steal other people's stuff.
Come on! I'm lonely. Take the radio with you, and I'll tell you her father's name.
Okay, random person on the other side of a radio, because you say so, I will steal this radio.
My name is Veronica.
Okay, Veronica. What was her father's name?
His name was Paul.
This guy brought his weight training gear and he is lifting some heavy weights.
Is it too heavy for you?
I wouldn't even be able to move these weights even if I tried.
Are you not a big guy then?
Not that big. He must be huge. This person really enjoys their beer. Maybe even a bit too much.
Thomas, the manliest of men. He lifts weights and drinks beer. Maybe you will find a motorcycle he is repairing.
I just read someone's journal.
David, how could you? Journals are very personal.
I know, I didn't know it was a journal when I picked it up.
I'm messing with you. Did it say anything exciting?
Sadly, no. Just depressing stuff. Don't want to be here, miss his family, and so on.
Yeah. Going away to work on a desolate space station for a couple of years. It isn't for everyone.
This door requires a code. The name above the door is Steve McCracken. Do you know the code?
Unfortunately, no. Nothing I can do from here. The password is a fallback for when the door loses connection to the network. Just forget about that one.
I have come across the biggest B-action movies collection I have ever seen.
Then you are in John's room. I bet it has all the explosions a young man needs.
The computers are connected and online now.
Not all of them. Didn't get McCracken through. But it's okay. Good job.
Thank you. Is there anything else I can help with?
Now, I need you to leave Section A and make your way to Section B.
What's in Section B?
systems to connect to the network.
Are they also to be updated?
That's right, but it might be a bit more challenging than the personal workstations. Radio in when you reach the data center hub, and I'll explain.
Excellent, I'll get right on it. Anything else?
And there. Now you have keycard access to Section B. That's it. Talk to you soon.
I think I see someone. See you? Wave if it's you.
What? No, I'm not by any window.
Asking, why did you take this job? Honestly.
If I'm to be honest, I was living in a bad situation. Long story short, I had money problems.
Is that really it? Money?
It is part of it, but I guess I also needed a purpose. I've been kind of just drifting through life and not getting anywhere lately. Like I'm on autopilot.
And here you are, David. Systems operator. Helping to keep this gas station working.
Yeah. But that is good enough for me.
You can call me if you need help. Or want to talk about anything.
I appreciate it. I'm at the data center hub now. Where do I begin?
Find the data center called Alpha and go there.
Okay, and then I just connect it?
There are two terminals in each data center. One is an office terminal, and the other controls the servers in the data center. I need you to connect both for each data center. You might have to refill and start the cooling systems as well. These servers require some serious cooling.
Anything else?
The data centers must be started in the correct order. First, Alpha, then Beta, then Gamma, and lastly, Delta. Call me if there's trouble.
I probably will.
I found a printout about disconnecting all servers.
It's from a restart we did. You don't have to bother me about every note you find. Just connect the servers.
There's a printout here about an evacuation of the station.
It is from an earlier evacuation drill. Stop pestering me about every note you find and just connect the damn servers.
Hey, I didn't know someone was in here.
What the fuck? Veronica? Are you there?
Hey, I'm here.
I found someone. She's dead.
What? What are you talking about?
Jack called an emergency evacuation. Then, when the crew entered the airlocks, he opened them and they got shot out into space. Everyone died.
That's so terrible. But what about the woman you found?
She suffocated. Jack turned off the air systems to weed out the rest of the crew. She was hiding here, waiting for help. According to her journal, she wanted to go into administration.
Why would she want to get into administration? Isn't that where Jack is?
The comms, Veronica. She needed to call for help.
This is a lot. Jack can't find out, you know. At least until we figure this out. Can you do that?
I must. I bet if I mention this to Jack, I'll be sent out into space too.
Let me know when you are finished working for Jack. I might be able to help you deal with this situation.
There's a CPU missing from one of the servers.
Find it. The system won't start without it.
I can see that.
It must be there. Have you looked for it?
It's not here.
That's odd. It can't just disappear. First you couldn't open McCracken's door, and now you say there's a CPU missing. Are you sure you are trying your hardest?
Is,
Is there somewhere I can get another CPU?
Well, if you can't find one, you will have to go down to Titan and get one.
Do you want me to go there now?
Not right now. I have some work to take care of before I can send you to Titan. Let me know if you find the CPU. We'll talk more later. Go enjoy your new apartment.
I finished helping Jack.
Did you manage to play along?
Yes, he doesn't know.
Good.
How am I supposed to get into administration?
I might be able to help you. I doubt your key card will let you in there.
How can you help me?
When you were going through the rooms in Section A, I bet there was one door you couldn't open.
Stephen McCracken. The door wanted a code.
Go to that door, and I'll tell you how to open it.
All right, I'm at the door now.
Try the code 2584. It should work.
You had a thing with McCracken?
Kinda. It's complicated.
Thank you.
found a hidden compartment.
Is there anything useful in it?
A computer and what looks like a modified key card?
Can you take the key card?
No, it's stuck.
Hold on. Let me see if I can release the key card for you.
It's no rush. I can wait.
Okay. Hold on. 1 second. It should unlock. Now.
I got it. Thank you.
Let's hope it works.
Why did this guy have a modified keycard?
Seems like he was here to steal something.
I'll head over to Section D. Hopefully it unlocks the door to administration so I can call for help.
I can't believe they dropped me off into this catastrophe. I'll let you know how it goes.
There's a deactivated robot here.
Wonder what happened to it.
It worked.
Nice. Are you in administration now?
Almost.
Any sign of Jack?
Not yet. What do I do if I run into him?
Just say you're lost or something.
Yeah, he is definitely not gonna believe that.
Then it's probably best if we just keep quiet and you can sneak in.
I'll let you know when I can talk again.
Thank you.
Hello. What are you doing?
I'm relaxing in my room.
You have earned it. Excuse my earlier behavior. I got a bit upset about the data center. I will let you know when you can go down to Titan to get a CPU.
It's okay, I get it. I can go whenever you want me to.
Something is missing. Does it still work? comms don't work. It's missing a control unit, but I found a hidden door.
Maybe the comms unit is in there.
I hope so.
And Jack?
I haven't seen him so far.
Found some sort of computer helmet.
What is it used for?
I don't know yet.
D!
Damn it, how many of these terminals are gonna be locked?
What about the computer helmet?
What about it?
Maybe it does something if you connect it.
I managed to unlock the computer with the helmet.
That's great.
It wasn't Jack that sent people out the airlocks.
Then, who was it?
It's a self-thinking software. An artificial intelligence. That's what they were working on here.
But why didn't Jack mention this?
I haven't been talking to Jack. It's been this AI. All along, imitating Jack.
For sure.
I'm reading it from the AI manager's terminal. Angela Walker.
Then what the hell can we do?
She wrote that all the data centers should be disconnected.
So it tricked you into connecting the data centers.
I have to disconnect them and figure out what to do next.
And the comms control unit?
Still have not found one. Maybe there's one in the data centers.